हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एलबीएस। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 2, लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन वन वेरिएबल। नाउ फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल। फॉर दिस द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल इज ए एक्स प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू जीरो, वेयर ए एंड बी आर रियल नंबर्स एंड ए कैन नॉट बी जीरो। For example, 2x plus 3 is equal to 0 is a linear equation in one variable, and 4x minus 7 is equal to 11 is also a linear equation in one variable. But x square plus 1 is equal to 0, y square plus 2y plus 1 is equal to 0 are not linear equations, because its highest power is 2, and in linear equation the highest power is 1. Where x is called its variable, and we have to find its value by solving it. Comment the exercise 2.1, in which the first question is that x minus 2 is equal to 7. Now we have to find the value of x, so take it minus 2 on the right hand side, it becomes positive, therefore x is equal to 7 plus 2, x is equal to 9. In the second one, y plus 3 is equal to 10. Take it on the right hand side. This is positive. It becomes negative after taking it on the right hand side. Therefore, y is equal to becomes 7. Number 3, 6 is equal to z plus 2. This is for you to solve it. Comment the question number 4. 3 upon 7 plus x is equal to 17 upon 7. There is a first method is that here, 3 upon 7 plus multiply this x by 7 and divide it by 7 is equal to 17 upon 7. Now you here both the denominators are same, so you can directly apply the addition. 3 plus 7x upon 7 is equal to 17 upon 7. 7 will be cancelled here because denominator are same on both the sides. Therefore, 3 plus 7x is equal to 17. Now, take it on the right hand side, it becomes negative. Therefore, 7x is equal to 17 minus 3. Therefore, 7x is equal to 14. After dividing 14 by 7, we will get the value of x is equal to 2. There is another method for it. 3 upon 7 plus x is equal to 17 upon 7. This is our question. Now take this constant number on the right hand side, it completely becomes negative. Therefore, x is equal to 17 upon 7 minus 3 upon 7. See, here both the denominator parts are same, so we can directly apply the subtraction. Therefore, x is equal to 17 minus 3 upon 7, it becomes x is equal to 14 upon 7. Therefore, x is equal to 2. Question number 5, 6x is equal to 12. To find the value of x, we will divide the number 12 by 6. Therefore, after dividing, we will obtain x is equal to 2. Question number 6, t upon 5 upon 10. And question number 7, 2x upon 3 is equal to 18. These are for you, for your practice. Solve it carefully. It is an easy question. Number 8, 1.6 is equal to y upon 1.5. Now we will use the multiplication, cross multiply. Therefore, y is equal to 1.6 into 1.5. If you are in difficulty to multiply the decimal number, so remove its decimal point. And after removing, we will get 16 upon 10 and 15 upon 10. Multiply on both the numbers on numerator as well as on denominator. You will get y is equal to 240 divided by 100. After solving it, we will get 2.4. That's your answer. 9 number, 7x minus 9 is equal to 16. Now take it outside, sorry, on the right hand side, it becomes 7x is equal to 16 plus 9. Therefore, 7x is equal to 25. Therefore, at last, x is equal to 25 upon 7. These two questions is same as the question number 9. So, solve it yourself. Now, the last question is that x by 3 plus 1 is equal to 7 upon 15. Now, multiply this one with this 3 number. So, we will get x plus 3 divided by 3 is equal to 7 upon 15. You can divide the 15 by 3 in 5 times. So, we have that becomes in denominator 1. X plus 3 upon 1 is equal to 7 upon 5. Now, cross multiply it. 5 into x plus 3 into 1 into 7. So, we are in the next step is this. 5 into x plus 3 is equal to 7 on 7. Multiply this number in this term. 5x plus 15 is equal to 7. Therefore, 5x is equal to 7 minus 15. 5x is equal to minus 8. Therefore, x is equal to minus 8 upon 5. This is your answer. So your first exercise complete. Thank you. We will meet in the next video. Till then, keep revising.